Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at things that you can do to fix the Windows Update Error 0x80070246 on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look, we will link to an informative article in the description down below. Run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Type Troubleshooter into the search bar. Go to Additional Troubleshooters. Look for the Windows Troubleshooter, the Windows Update Troubleshooter, and click Run. Follow any on-screen prompts and then restart your computer when it's finished. Clear the Windows Update cache. Open an elevated command prompt. Type in net stop WUAUSERV and hit enter. Type in net stop bits and hit enter. Open the file explorer, go to the C drive, then Windows. And finally, go to the Software Distribution folder. Delete all of the items in the folder. Go to the recycling bin and empty it. Then, back in the command prompt, type in net start WUAUSERV and hit enter, and net start bits and hit enter. Type in exit, restart your system, and try downloading the updates again. If the updater is not working at all, you can also just go to the Microsoft Update Catalog and look for the update directly, download it, and install it. For more helpful videos on how to make the most out of your Windows experience, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.